apart. The satellites fall. We'll be laughing up above when this black hole swallows us all. Swallows us all.
What's up, y'all? Welcome to GZ Battles. We're out here in Toronto for the Wave 2. Please make some motherfucking noise. Gully TK, a big special shout out to our sponsor, Battle Rap Breakdown. They got a crazy fucking game that y'all need to get in tune with.
Get my card.
My co-host.
Nate Sosa, get my card on Battle Rap Breakdown. Fact. Shout out Crooked Mind. Shout out Exile Media. Those are our official sponsors for this venue, for this event.
Let's go, the other big homie here, double fisting always.
This battle's gonna be so good, you have no idea.
Facts. No more talking from us, let's get into this. Battler to my right, introduce yourself.
Red Flag, I Battle Cold Shit, Penultimate, Water League, Red Beard Gang. Let's go!
Shout out to iBattle, y'all. Tons of talent over there. Battler to my left, introduce yourself.
XQZ, Chicago, NoCo, Sky League for this one, I guess. Rest in peace, the homie White Shadow, ECCM.
Shout out to NoCo, Nether League pumping out a lot of talent. X chose to go first.
He's been telling me I can only win at home where I have the support. And since then, I've just been wishing we could have did this shit on Jackson's front porch. Yeah. But they had me come up to Canada to prove him wrong. And I understand it. Of course. I mean, if Chicago's taught me anything, it's that a body don't surprise anyone till it happens up north. They want to make Red the poster boy, like when Andy Dufresne left prison and went missing. I'm just waving a stick in Brody's grill like Sean Avery to mess with him. A villain. Ken Linsman, Joel Quenville, I've been building a dynasty in Chicago. Give a fuck if Red's risen. I'm Casper Ritus, wrong man to fight with when his pen's hitting. I'm finna Steve Moore you just cause I need more views. We get slept different. Fuck Jackson's pen. I said, fuck Jackson's pen. Jackson Pollock with the oil paint mix. Rockets aiming at his helmet like a roid rage pitch. Tell him hands up like Lloyd Banks and Oy Vey. Click. Masked up, then I'm Swayze out the wave on some Point Break shit. But wait. Let me guess. This dude's gonna have a problem with me talking about guns. The fucking lawyer with the knife bars. Okay, Hollow the Dunch, let's be honest. So let's be honest for once. This is just another example of white nerds calling other white nerds. But I know your type. Let me guess, you're different, right? Yeah, I've heard. I mean, they told me, watch out for Red Flag. He's on the subway stabbing dudes on his work commute. I don't believe anything they told me about Son. I'm Murder Mook. Like he said,
okay.
If I got that tailor-made serrated blade, that's my knife of choice. And I always keep something sharp next to me, but that's beside the point. Next to me, beside. Okay, y'all fuck with that?
That's fine.
He'd be like, normally I'd put a knife in your gut, but lately I've been cutting back. And so basically. So basically, your whole style is using dad jokes to explain how you like to stab folks. But the iBattle gas cult acting like he's Battle Rap's last hope. And the fans know. On Talkback, they're like, bring Red Flag to Black Oak. Shit. By the time they have mass, I'll have the staff put up an RIP flag post. But let's take it back, though. We're here with BattleRap.com writer Jackson Corey Yates.
Let's go.
About to release his latest blog series entitled Guess Who Asked Organic for a Plate? Fucking Red Flag. iBattle's little lawyer slash hype man. Fucking D.A. Khaled. talking about every top tier battler on Twitter trying to critique their talents. It's just Red Flag coming out of pocket from the sideline like a replay challenge. Till half of them consider till half of them consider punching Rad like a swing state ballot. He barely leaves the crib, but thanks to his screen name, he remains valid. But if you ever see Rad on the strip, he was just checking his pH balance, pussies. Chi-town in Toronto, the Sears to the CN. I'm feeling wavy and I'm already nearing the deep end. So while y'all listen to Red Flag, Battle Rap's latest lyrical kingpin, I'm just thinking, damn. Zanzibar's looks like a party next door, and I am only here for the weekend.
That was awesome.
Fight for the first, it's on Red Flag.
I'm gonna stab you, you white nerd. Shh, hold it down. XQZ. No Coast Newest Refugee. Been in the game for nearly a decade. What, they won't let you leave? Battled since 09. The whole time on at best two leagues. You're welcome. Because that resume screams, rescue me. This was meant to be. They can't believe it didn't happen yet. They brought a vet to me whose status hasn't been established. Bet. I'm in my chiropractor phase. Bitch, my business snapping next. Wow. White girl at a rave. Shit, I'm in my bag for X. XQZ. Excuse me. What's the story with that XQZ.
Let's go.
Excuse me. What's the story with that shit, dog? Just three random letters some clueless dork picked to sound hip-hop? I know my strength is punching. That's what got me victories, but yours, though, DiGiorno, because it's not delivery. That ain't something I can solve for X. Some denominators are not all that common. You've been it because you've been here since Partyarty was popping. You like when math tests have fact sections and it's harder to solve them? Because you do all this talking and you're just part of the problem.
Let's go.
So if you gotta angle me to death, I can't be mad at that, dude. I've been waiting for someone to make me feel bad, so that's cool. I know it's hard to believe. When I start laughing at you, I just wear my heart on my sleeve and that's a trashy tattoo. Slap happy, I'll gladly smack this battle rap in Adam Sandler's face till he's comatose and his Roman nose gets flattened back in place. This is what matters. Don't forget your raps. Do I really have to say? Well, I'll splatter your shit with a bat. You might be feeling scatterbrained. You've been doing this all your adult life, Steve. For God's sake, accurate. Why is he on the card? Short story, you have flag to thank. I've been popping since my first battle, and I say all that to say, what took you 9 years to do, I did in half a day. You think facts. You think I'll rap about a blade or running fades? Huh. I'll stab you, then I'll hit you. You've officially been the biggest nerd for the longest. Hope it's beneficial. You keep a clip loaded of a battle. You're not that desperate, is you?
Yeah.
We don't want to hear about no magazine. You ain't a GQ. Please don't press the issue. And you ain't special, kid, you. You ain't special, kid. You could have been anyone. I've been waiting for this moment. My pen was moving, then stopped when it hit me. I hated my opponent. But it could leave your thoughts leaking out your brain. You losing focus. I gotta put your mind to it to get those creative juices flowing. Then I'll cut X on the side. My girl gonna be angry as hell. You put your heart and mind in this. Now they barely can help. Trying to hold it together. Walking like he ain't wearing a belt. Clutching his guts, covered in blood. Should have known how to carry himself. So now you're wearing his elf. Right on your head, you're a geek, bro. Look at y'all, hook his jaw, turn Steve Ennett to Steve O. And for those of you wondering, yes, he can be trolled. If you left him some comments, well, you can bet that he'll read those. I'm the wittiest ginger you know without even repping for beast mode. I'm the wittiest ginger you know without even repping for beast mode. I was pushing buttons before the match like trying to enter a cheat code. A game of tic-tac-toe, how this event gonna be though? X in a box after one round and it's an end with a 3-0. Oh. Round two is on XQZ.
You're actually cute, dude.
Good first round.
Go.
Another quote from Red Flag. If you say I'm not believable, you're saying I'm pussy, and I've been waiting for someone to test that. Dad ass. Well, I am thoroughly convinced you are with the shits when you said that to street hymns in a South by Southwest match. So the fucking American National Hipster Convention is where you're handing out your G-checks at. And that's cool. I mean, he can rap. But this whole I'm a Brooklyn hipster here to bring that real shit back swag just makes it less appealing. Isn't your crew Penultimate? Yeah, that sounds pretty lyrical miracle-ish, man. I just get the feeling. Like, it's penultimate, here to rescue rap from whack MCs through the use of triple meanings. I bet y'all got an album.
You got it.
I bet y'all got an album intro like, what is it, Red Flag? You guys, my cipher sense is tingling. This might sound weird coming from someone from No Coast, but I fucking hate your hipster crew. You've used the word mandible in multiple battles and still somehow win the room. It's confusing.
It's crazy.
It really has. It's like when a judge told him he's got a peel, he got it misconstrued. This isn't you, man. Y'all don't keep it lit. Y'all keep it lit review. I mean, it'd be cool. It'd be cool if every now and then y'all could just chill with this whole act. Okay, lawyer's just your day job. Underground MC is your real job. We know that. His mom hits him up like, hey, how's the firm? Well, the firm, you know, they had a couple dope tracks. I mean, remember?
Let's go.
That's amazing. His mom hits him up like, hey, how's the firm? Oh, you know, they had a couple dope tracks. I mean, remember Phone Tap? Ooh, mom, that's a throwback.
Bro.
Why are there so many lawyers in iBattle? Still, okay, the ratio is suspiciously high. It's an interesting vibe. It's like there's some career advisor at NYU like, all right, now, Jackson, these are difficult times. There's not a lot of jobs out there for all the kids that apply, but luckily, I found a company called, oh, it's so clever, it begins with an I. Oh, iBattle. And, well, you seem like a quick-witted guy with a strong knack for sarcastic Twitter replies, so while we wait... So while we wait for the job market to get out of this little decline, they throw rap battles at that Hooters across the street, maybe give it a try. Then the career advisor takes his glasses off, pulls his wig to the side, and it turns out it's just Lex Luthor in a shitty disguise.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Thanks. Cold shit. I mean, y'all y'all are living a lie. All kidding aside, fuck the personal bias. You overcompensate. That's the only word to describe it. It's like in every verse he's just trying to make sure you're reminded that Jackson really knows how to navigate these urban environments. He puts on this tough guy act. Which battle rap is perfectly fine with as long as you at least acknowledge that scrawny little nerd that's behind it. But trying to convincingly rap about flipping packs, murder, and violence, all I hear is, here's some drug dealer lingo that I learned from a client.
Five for the second, it's on red flag.
Wow.
Excuse me. He's fine.
I'm fucking nuts.
He said I learned from a client. That was very fun. Super fun. Super fun.
One more time.
Fire.
Yo, that shit was fire.
It really was. All right, let's get it.
Let's go.
Shut up, Steve. Why do I want to battle XQZ? Shit, everyone does, because he's a vet. Have y'all ever done drugs? How can you sleep on X? I used to fuck with them X rolls, it's a Rolex now. You look like an internet joke or a troll account. If you claiming I'm gas, wait, I can show you how. I can say you're in last place. They don't hold X down. I know y'all pissed. I know y'all pissed this the way you're spending your checks. They look at the new GZs and don't know who we be. And then there was X. You want an overhead bar? Then X gon' give it to you.
Go!
You want an overhead bar? Then X gon' give it to you. Fuck waiting for you to get it on your own. Well, X can't deliver it to you. But you're looking at the five-time no-coast champ. Five-time no-coast champ? Shit, that's worth about as much as a grind-time promo stamp.
Hold on.
Let me get this straight. Five times you've won the No Coast League title? Well, I got a gold star for my oboe recital. Five long years, that whole time, one champ. Well, I'll have you know my grandma thinks I'm a nice young man. Now, son, they still hoping you die. This is 3-zip unpaid promotion. That title don't mean shit. Listen, Mr. Five-Time One Thing, you are nothing. You never will be shit, and that should hurt you. Started battling the exact second you didn't have a curfew. Fresh out your parents, man. I did the math. fresh out your parents' crib and awkward as hell. You know how some rappers' jobs are kind of obvious? Well, with other MCs, it's a lot harder to tell. Steve's in digital marketing. XQZ can't market himself. Speaking of that, you use Mac or PC? One of them's got to do the job, right? I use Mac OS X, but I can't find you in a spotlight. That is not right. But online's a good choice for X, actually, because you got a face for radio and a voice for text battling. Didn't I judge? Wait. Didn't I judge one of your online battles?
Oh, no.
3 rounds I had to watch you read your verse. Yeah, but I won that online battle, dog. That's even worse. Shot the whole thing at home. Background was naturally just your spot. You alone, the most crowd reaction you ever got. All your fans aside, infanticide. I wish I could have killed you in your own crib instead. How it's gone feels like a mobile. Reach for the stars, baby. This is over your head. I'll let you decide how dude should die. Which treatment will you choose? Dead in a lake? Nah, head on a stake? Shit, that's easier to do. Or I'll hang him by the neck with the chain he recently recouped. So you want me to keep him posted, or should I keep him in the loop? Or a spade in your ex chest like buried treasure, leave a dotted line.
Hold on.
You want me to hold it back? Or I'll hang him by the neck with the chain he recently recouped. So you want me to keep him posted, or should I keep him in a loop? Or a spade digging the X chest like buried treasure, leave a dotted line. Now I can do better. Once I get rid of this X mark, the spot is mine. He hates those knife bars. Even a nice part got him off his game. But I'll be talking. You just regular. Goofy and Pluto, dog, we not the same. If I peppered in some more dad jokes, you wouldn't hate it as much. Sorry to twist it, but I don't think I put the blade in enough. They picked out the same hat over and over, without your name in it once. Now you finally got enough fair-weather fans to fill a stadium up. I give a fuck who's near him. I'll pop on dude in stages for fun. Truth serum. When you got the juice, you say what you want.
Round 3 is on X, let's go!
I came up to Toronto with a point to fucking prove. And tonight's the night I get to show my boy from Run the Jewels that O'Doyle doesn't rule.
That was so crazy.
Because he called me Adam Sandler again. Going overboard like I give a fuck. This your little coming out party, huh? So sorry to interrupt. Fisticuffs, lit him up. Bobby Boucher on a blitzing stunt. And then I'm throwing flag in the crowd like Happy Gilmore when he missed the putt. I do say a lot of shit that gets no reaction, though. It's awkward, isn't it? And I'm not trying to come off pretentious. It's my fault, but if I like what I wrote, then I'm gonna always risk it. I'm optimistic after thinking of how far I've come along in this shit. It's Men in Black, this fire's still making an impact, even if all I got is crickets. But this guy adopted that whole cookie-cutter battle style like every other opportunist did, sprinkled on just the right amount of convolutedness, so now they gas him online. And it's got them dudes convinced. And your involvement with the battle rap media has a lot to do with this. It's like that scandal. It's like that scandal where YouTube made them all remove their vids. You know, just you got some loser flagging a video and a bunch of bloggers lose their shit. But I'm cool with it. Wow. Because I'd rather be the best kept secret from the generation that made you than be getting graded on how well you're emulating what they do. I'm no name since 08, but what's kept me so patient is before y'all even existed, we were already cult favorites. No coach, you're not seasoned if you don't know, so don't claim it. But we'll save that talk for the post game, like the Colts playing Joe Namath. This shit a mosaic. At face value, it's so basic. Take a closer look and see each different section makes its own statement while he just stacks a bunch of random puns and gets a standing ovation. I'm just standing stone-faced like Michelangelo's David. Because it's cohesion versus saying cute shit for no reason. You a Mark Jackson. In Toronto, he won't last a full season because it's all just tough guy word puzzles. That's really all these lames write. His whole league does it, turning battle rap to game night. So if he's Madden, we can go that route, and Red gon' catch the fade right, make him think I'm about to stop and keep throwing like a fake spike. I'm in his hill looking for, trying to slump him broad daylight. Super Mario, I'm hitting Red block just to take flight. That's all it is. That's all it is. You know, whatever happened to, you know, just having sick multis?
I'm alive right here. Yes. This your guy right here.
I mean, doesn't that beat Conan O'Brien the Barbarian up here acting like a big bully? Wow. Hey, eat a dick, Redbeard. You look like Ed Sheeran's Bitmoji. So if I get... Yo! If his friends are tweeting that I lost, my response is that one conceited gif only, because it doesn't change the fact you're gonna look like Ron Howard when you hit 40.
Yeah.
You look like you look like a lot of famous gingers, I guess.
True.
Including Jesse Tyler Ferguson. And he's in the background of 50,000 battle videos, and you can never find a girl with him. So I'm assuming he got his name from that desperate vibe he gives off to just about any dime that's ever tried to flirt with him. I mean, the dude can rap, but let's not get carried away. You're a parody. Hank Azaria, the character change. That's why the moment goalie told me we repaired at the wave, I had to make this picture perfect, so I carefully trained. And since it's Red Flag, that bloodborne burial blade had this New Yorker flashing back to when the terrorists came, when Flag had stuck at ground zero, the American way.
Wow!
Oh my God.
Come on, even though he's saying that was trash and that I'm awkward, I'm still gonna give daps to him, and his handshake's about to be fire, because y'all know I've been practicing.
That was really nice. That was a crazy round.
Bottom of the third, it's on Red Flag.
Couple ginger bars in there. That's an angle I ain't like an awful lot. But as y'all can see, I'm good on the spot and I'm fire off the top.
Yeah!
Are you fucking kidding me, Steve? Disrespecting the Irish heritage? Disrespecting the Irish heritage? You know, if I get a chance, I'm gonna go to Chicago, knock you out, and river dance on your dome. Listen, let's get into the round. My last battle was in Austin, and that club was buzzing. Now I got a kid from Chicago, well, the suburbs of it. The underdog at Dusty Jean, busted Douglas, jaw busted, can't rebuttal nothing how it's going down since he an up-and-comer. If I don't drop him with a couple punches, it's a problem. Yep, I'm up to something. See me mobbing, then it's trouble coming. We gon' press X again, we'll double jump him. God damn, you must get sick of getting name flipped to death. I felt like my rounds had too many, and that really made me reflect. Now, red pen is on point, but I printed a page just to check. And all over that paper was X, like I had graded a test. And the grade was an F. But look at it this way, they basically can't say X again. I made X flips less pathetic and finally laid them to rest. It's okay, fam, you're blessed. I had months to prep for this and treated them like it was a week. Working 16-hour days, do most of my writing in my sleep. But you've been here nearly 10 years working to actually move a crowd. Are they reacting because you a comedic genius or laughing because you a clown? The day I call myself underrated, it's a wrap, I'll be moving out. How do I find time to relax? Shit, that's what I'm doing now. But finally, some shine for the first time ever in your life. And instead of switching it up, yep, you guessed it, it's a knife. You was unnoticed, but this is your moment. Too bad I'm gonna end it all tonight. You from Chicago, you used to waiting forever for a slice. Finally getting your piece, that's crazy, it takes forever. Finally getting your piece of the pie, but you gonna regret this shit, all right? Chicago deep dish, you'll get burned and wish you never took a bite. Wow. Speaking of that, fuck deep dish. Fuck deep dish. Fuck deep dish. Let me talk my shit.
Yeah.
Oh. Thin slices all day. Fuck deep dish. Nah. That grease pit is some weak shit. A bread full of tomato sauce. Don't know which utensil to eat with. Your only decent plagues are on your leak shit. They your true friends. You don't move them. They're like, who's X? I'm guessing staying hungry is the new trend. That's a juice cleanse. You overlooked. You overlooked. Don't really have to tell us, of course. That's a tough pitch. You've always had to sell yourself short. I'm from Baltimore, but don't be like, ooh, I'm Omar paying due to visit. If you stacking bodies in a trench coat, you copping an R-rated movie ticket.
Oh, my God.
I'm so fired.
Yes, it was. Plus, you never had to wrap around the block like the venue had a long line and they didn't start the battles on time. So now you're delivery robotic. Call it Amazon Prime. And I really got a battle machine now. After I already killed Human G, ain't shit you can do with me. You and your views need a boost to see. I have them making arrangements to pay me like them ATMs used to be. Meaning they can't release the card until the dude approved the fee. They initially offered me somebody who'd obviously lose in three, so as you can see, I turned that down quicker than one of this dude's CDs. Do you do music? I don't give two shits. If you do, it's cheeks. And you gon' be assed out after the wave. That's a nudist beach. I'll knock you out just for being ugly, motherfucker. Come get your beauty sleep. Who you think they choose this? And you're gonna be assed out after the wave. That's a nudist beach. I'll knock you out just for being ugly, motherfucker. Come get your beauty sleep. Who you think they choose to see? You or me? These views for free. You drown in any talent pool. Learn to swim where it's less crowded, kid. They gonna click this, see X in it, and X out of it. But since I only have classics, consider your day made. Hey, wait. What if they post this on, you know, that channel when it's game day? Then I'll have my homies flag battles on the main page. Unless, of course, they see flags battle on the main page.